So we know that that's going to be the case almost every year when he's in form. But he only has one touchdown, and that may be the bigger answer to what's going on with Pittsburgh. They're moving the ball, but just not getting the payoff. Antonio Brown needs to find the end zone more, as does the rest of the Pittsburgh offense.
Losing 2 yards that time, and now it's fourth down.
They tried to run right into the teeth of the defense on third down, but looked like those teeth were pretty sharp.
They were having absolutely none of it, stuffed them for a loss.
Yeah, couldn't get any leverage up front and move people aside in order to run the ball.
So the opening drive for them here on their home turf results in a field goal.
Now that's the way you want to get things started. Your stadium, you've got the ball. Put points on the board first and let everyone start to celebrate.
And all that work, but he stopped where he ultimately would have been, and he simply taken a knee, and that's the 25.
Man, I already know, bro. I know you can tell me, man, about this game being screwed up.
The first down throw for Winston. Throw right side caught by O.J. Howard. And oh, the hurdle! And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little gain. Give him 9 there on the first down completion. Just the first quarter, but tackling going to be so important going forward. They've got to limit plays like that.
And that's something when you see it happen early in the game and they don't get him on the ground, you can always tell that they were concerned about it going in. Because I can just tell you from my days, I remember being in college and worrying all offseason about our season open opponent. And they had a receiver that could shake and bake with the best of them. I tackled him on the first pass of the game, and the relief was incredible. Ended up having a pretty decent ball game. But if I missed him, it would have been a different long story. Night.
He's going to let this go deep for Jackson. It's caught inside.
Yeah.
The
they cheated for me by time.
DeSean Jackson.
That joker had tripped DeSean Jackson. That joker. He had tripped DeSean Jackson. DeSean Jackson kept on running. He's right here. Huh?
You might not like to see that, but from a wide receiver's perspective, those are the plays they dream
of. What you laughing at,
cuz? Hurry up.
All right, because once he took off, I mean, let's face it.
Hurry up and drink that Corporation. Help me out.
Drink the Farmer, dude. Every time I play, man, you get to act retarded. Boy, drink that Farmer. Time for that. Drink that crap. I gotta hear your mama talk to me when you don't do what you're supposed to do. Like, I'm a kid. You gotta drink it. I mean, get it gone.
And the decision to bring it out, a good
hurry up.
Ain't
nobody
there. Too shy of the 30.
I'm just playing, man. Here y'all go talking about some farmer.
Set to take the field. And last time, able to get 3. It's not what they wanted. They wanted 6, but they got at least something. They mustered something out of the
ball.
They'll take it. Just, I like the way you've described it. Not ideal, but they'll take it. Anything to put some points on the board. But this time on offense,
complete,
they don't want to see the field goal kicker try on the field.
Feet.
They want that ball in the end zone.
Yeah, they'll be going for 6. That one good for 14 yards and a Steeler first. And they'll keep it on the ground with Bell. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. A Steeler first down on the pickup of 11 yards.
That's another nice run, and I have to tell you, some of the coaches that I played for, their philosophies were always different when they see a guy running the ball well. Some of them wanted to immediately go to play action and throw it now because it's wide open. Well, other coaches said, you know something? Until they stop him, that big boy's going to keep getting the football. And that might be the direction that they're going to go right now.
He takes it down to the 42, a 5-yard run.
Kid had a ton of success here so far, but you get the feeling that he might be on the verge of popping one.
Yeah, even on that one, there was a little bit of a hole, but it closed there quickly at the end. Now Roethlisberger. This is Bell on the dump off. And he'll go down here at the 35-yard line. 7 yards there, good enough to move the sticks.
You can talk to me about
here today's NFL is described as a space game. Get your best players into space with the
yes,
football
sir.
In their hands. That's why sometimes you just swing it out to your runner, get him out in the flat, and let him have a chance to make people miss an open field.
And this will be incomplete.
But one thing that I've liked defensively is that they've shown him a lot of different looks here in the first half. They've come after him, they've sat back.
Fireland, Lord have mercy.
And they certainly have kept them on their toes. That's why they haven't had much success on the scoreboard. They'll go back to the ground.
Yeah, that ain't right.
Raiders yardage on the play back at the 37-yard line.
That ain't right, that's
a loss of two. Now third down.
Partner, you mind if I take off this headset and put on a coaching headset?
You want to get this running game going?
I want to get this running game going. I'm going down there and saying, gentlemen, we have got to run the football. We've got to get it going right now.
Yeah, to this point in the second quarter, it has been a struggle. On third down, Roethlisberger. And this is going to be incomplete.
I know our vantage point might be a little bit better way up here, but that looked like an ill-advised throw to me. I didn't see anything open, and this play just didn't look right from the beginning.
It did not. I thought he might get outside and just chuck it away. Dangerous pass, incomplete. And this is good. He got just enough to clear the crossbar as he drops it in from long distance. And they'll get it back within a point at 7-6.
I need to go to field goal block training. I need the animation, man.
Guts fielded in the end zone. Oh, eluding the tackle. And the decision to bring it out is going to cost him about 7 yards all told as he's taken down back shy of the 20. So Tampa Bay taking over on offense in a second. You know, you mentioned earlier about the kicking woes that they've had. Roberto Aguayo last year, Nick Folk this year. The kicking game is just a big-time struggle for them right now, isn't it?
It certainly is, and you do hear their head coach Dirk Koetter say all the time, that's their job. They're supposed to make kicks. So he doesn't alter his play calling. He doesn't alter his thinking or his strategy to try and work around a kicker. He puts them out there and says, that's your job. Go make it. But guess what? Those kickers have been letting down Tampa Bay for the last two seasons.
66% worst in the NFL on field goals since the start of last year. Fake to Martin. Now Jameis. Pressure comes and the Steelers take him down. Cameron Hayward.
The dude jumped over my block.
The problem is nobody was faked out.
And when no one's faked out, what's the end result? Quarterback gets hit.
Now a play fake to Martin. Here's Winston. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. He rifles one that's intercepted.
Right. To the outside.
Picked off, it's the Pro Bowl corner. Joe Hayden with it.
I think that interception happened for two reasons. Quarterback gets outside the pocket and panics a little bit. And receiver doesn't make sure he's absolutely in an open spot. There's a guy lurking, took the ball from
him. Yeah, so don't wave your arms, right, as a receiver if you're not wide open.
Got to know that you're open. Otherwise, just don't do it.
And a great spot to start this drive from here. Now a first down carry by Bell. Open space inside the 10. And he's in.
Man, that's a bullcrap. Let's let this dude circle all the way around. This is terrible.
Steelers are able to strike for six.
That's real terrible. Why my man pursuing when he's going back? Why don't you just keep turning him up? Where he can't get.
Now for the 2-point try.
You the best, yeah.
From the gun, it's Roethlisberger. And that is caught for the 2 points.
So right between my zone. Supposed to be a zone thing.
Charles, just in
general, oh man, Rich, he just standing there looking at the
top.
Lady on Bill ran all the way out to the outside, looped down, running backwards down the field, and then pulled back up the field for the touchdown. I've never seen that like that before.
Know your team and go to your strength.
And Tampa Bay trots out.
Now, that's the case. Now, you need to let me do the same thing. I'm going to go ahead and try it.
Any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no? You just throw that out the window.
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, ah, totally didn't affect me.
The same
me. Just
thing. I want the same metal that he had.
You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack
him. Half a mile by slow.
He tried to bounce it outside, but they'll stop it behind the line. It's a loss of four there, bringing up second down.
Every year I go to the combine and marvel at the speeds that linebackers are running nowadays. They run like DBs. And let's face it, they know how to make plays, too.
Thank you.
Head up,
run right through him. Out of bounds. And he is out of bounds, getting it just shy of the 35. To 15 yards through the air and a first down.
Shotgun, it's Winston. Good throw, let's go. Oh, how you dropped it.
Well, partner, one story that certainly caught NFL attention from this last week, Peyton Manning having the statue unveiled in Indianapolis for the years he spent there from 98 to 2011.
How about those years? When you talk about glory years, that's exactly what they were in Indianapolis.
Oh, boy, when Peyton Manning is their starting quarterback. A couple Super Bowl appearances,
one victory. But so many records, so many MVPs, so many great memories there.
And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off, it's the Pro Bowl corner, Joe Hayden with it. And they will finally get him as he's all the way down.
I think
it would
be the bite in this cover, dude. So it would be the wrong way.
With it throwing an interception. Ordinarily, we look at the offense and say, what's going on with your scheme? Maybe we should look at the defense and just give them a whole lot of credit. They've got them frustrated right now.
Here's Roethlisberger.
This blocked me.
He's gonna flip that out.
And nobody don't get through there now.
And he'll be brought down. It looks
that's
like
terrible, man. I'm trying to play the ball. If I can pick it out, then he's gonna block me.
Ooh-wee. From the shotgun, it's Roethlisberger.
I just last hit. This is a ball for the camera, man. He ain't fuck with him, dude. He ain't get a hard spot with that.
But not before they're inside the 25.
How can somebody hit a spin move that fast?
By the offense, as they'll stop it with 14 seconds to go in this first half. They'll throw on first down with Roethlisberger. That is caught at the 7. 17 more yards on that one as they keep the drive rolling. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see.
You know, he said he's through playing.
Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit him, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal. Again, it's Roethlisberger. And this is going to be intercepted.
Let's go.
Picked off by the safety, TJ.
You get caught, man. You're supposed to be gone.
Back at the closing stages of the first half.
He had two videos.
Golfers do their best to never count a score in their head before the ball goes in the cup. This looked like a slam dunk for points on this drive, didn't it? Instead, they throw an interception, and they're going to come away empty.
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. Time for a break. We've hit halftime. Two quarters down, two still remain. We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports.
Y'all going to the homecoming, eh?
So both teams have their marching orders, and we'll get going again here in quarter number three. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And the decision to bring it out is going to cost him about 7 yards all told as he's taken down back shy of the 20. Out come the Buccaneers.
My
game
got like a little lag
feel
to it right now.
They're down here, but very much in this game. What's the tonality of a coach's talk when a game is within striking distance like this at intermission?
Typically, what they're doing is emphasizing the things that went well in the first half and wanting more of that. Sure, you gotta go over some of the errors and clean up some things because
man,
it's so
draining.
But overall, I think they want to stay positive, stay up for this team. We're just starting the second half, and we've got the football.
Right there
with
defense. Let's
go ahead and punch it in, and then we'll take it from there.
Whole side of field green. He's throwing it right there with the line right here.
Second down throw for Winston.
Who said it?
It's caught by Mike Evans.
Who said it?
After a good game. A good pick up there, 26 yards.
I believe. Hey, there was a damn win. Got to be the most. You ain't know what they talking about.
Winston now to throw on first down.
Got a bound.
Throwing the out route incomplete. It's Evans. And he's able to get this one down to the 40-yard line. 17 more yards on that one as they keep the drive rolling. So here we go, first and 10 now. Again, it's Winston.
He dropped another one.
Plain and simple, that's the second time today that he's dropped a pass.
And that one, I think, maybe even a little easier than the earlier one that he dropped. Surprising.
Was this game announced as a night game prior to it? Maybe his rhythm was just off.
He's
got
thrown
off.
He's got to wake up, enjoy the sunshine, and go play. Jameis to throw it. Looking downfield, and he pulls it in for the Buccaneer touchdown.
Man, that song I went to at Tampa too. I burnt it.
A gap there on the post pattern, and it was in the middle third of the field.
And that's really difficult to do because ordinarily the safeties are back there to prevent that happening, but they found the opening and exploited it.
What a dial from Andre. Y'all quit it, please. Oh.
Separating these two teams on the scoreboard as the kicks away here.
Y'all quit. When I tell y'all quit, that means stop. That means get forward. That means look like you don't like what I said. I'm going to keep laughing and playing.
Time for the Steelers offense now to get set for their first possession.
I ain't got nothing wrong with my boys no more. I'm going to put some leather in it, though.
We'll see what the second half brings.
And it'll be interesting because my boy. I think both sides feel pretty good about what their offenses are doing. Gotta wonder what adjustments are being made defensively to try and get a spark and maybe slow down the other side.
But here, do you change up anything on this opening drive?
Not offensively, you don't. You got everything going your way.
And down he goes, a Buccaneer sack. And there they bring pressure from the inside and they get home.
Yeah, hard to block everyone, isn't it? And on this play, someone did not get blocked. He's the one who got home.
Here's Roethlisberger to throw. And he connects with Vance.
Well, you tell me you ain't going to be there to pick that ball up. For real?
One across the 35. Pittsburgh getting 16 yards get it, there, and also a first down. They'll run it now out of the gun.
Thank you, man.
Play is blown up, losing yardage back at the 35.
It's you a stop right here. Pick. Turn off fumble. Pick. We need one.
Is so slippery and elusive in the interior of the defense. I don't care who has the assignment to block him. It usually ends up having to take at least two, and most of the time, that's not enough either. Witness that tackle for a loss.
Flush to his right. And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. And when you go five wide like they just did there, you can't really max protect, can you?
No, you cannot. What you're hoping is that by going five
wide, I hate to talk about somebody the baby in front of you, Tracy, but I got to
get it. And if you do that, you got a chance to find some people downfield. But if they audible themselves and go into
I'll call you. I seen a picture of Jad McConaughey, baby. That's her real baby.
Exactly right.
Oh, mercy. Your baby look better now, though.
Long situation for the Steelers and Ben Roethlisberger.
I didn't know what. I looked at that. I said, Shieldy had nothing to say about Chester.
So two remaining as they burn one here.
That ain't Chester, baby. Girl, she got the same thing. Dude.
Both went backwards. Now it's third and 18. They need something big. To throw
oh, Lord.
Here, man.
Yeah.
And Bryant's got it over the middle.
A real.
Down, but not before he gets into enemy territory.
He looked better now, though. I saw another picture. Well, she ought to tell Chester in here, baby. Oh, Lord. Who she had that baby with? She, I know she would have had that baby.
It's complete to Brown, right side.
Okay, I ain't going to gossip too much. I got Trace on here. I don't want him to know I'm a gossip.
All right. What? You enter the danger zone when you decide to blitz him because
what number, girl?
As he did on that play, he can hurt you downfield.
He reads defenses so well, doesn't he?
He really does, and the best part about that
boy,
play
y'all doing a gamble.
I don't think that was his primary target.
I don't think so either.
I think he had the read, figured out where the blitz was coming from, and went to a secondary target for a really nice game.
Really?
Third and two, now Roethlisberger.
Yeah.
He'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
pressure, and that's certainly going to be a key to this game going forward. And that time, they were able to get in there and influence the throw. And remember, quarterbacks got to get rid of it. They don't have the tucker roll that they can fall back on anymore.
Yeah, you got a half full of PFA.
Feeling like they're not quite in field goal range yet, they're going to go for it on four.
Oh. Yeah, that makes sense.
They'll try and throw for it with Roethlisberger.
Yeah.
It's complete. Swings it out to his running back. The passing game in rhythm right now for Pittsburgh. There's another first down. Bell is so good at that.
Barry.
So many passes near the line of scrimmage. In fact, the unique stat line from last year, he had more yards after the catch than total receiving yards from the line of scrimmage on the season.
That doesn't even sound real.
When you analyze his game, you understand why a stat like that can occur. His ability to catch the ball, be elusive, and also strong enough to break tackles.
I'm telling you,
to gain all that extra yardage.
All right, Ruby.
On first down, it's Roethlisberger. Gonna throw deep for the end zone.
Thank you. Hey, look at me. Drop the ball and I'm playing. He couldn't stop it.
Wilson brings up second down.
Those throwing windows get a lot tighter near the end zone, don't they?
Really?
And here's the thing. You already probably have 3 points in your hip pocket. You force a throw here and give up an interception, you come away with nothing.
Especially tough in the middle third of the field.
Not bad.
And it's intercepted at the goal line.
Go.
Picked off by the safety.
It hit you right there.
And nothing there on the return. They've got the football, but they'll have to start this drive at their own 4-yard line. Well, they thought they were going to break the tie. The defense had other plans. They were already in field goal range. But boom, an interception.
I don't know if this was a case of being a little bit too greedy with the opportunity to put points on the board, but give credit to the guys on the defensive side. Hung in there, battled, and made a key play.
That'll go for a gain of 13, helping big time to get away from that end zone. First down.
I guess it's good we can't really read the mind of the defensive coordinator now, huh?
Had him pinned back there deep, give up that run. Can't be happy.
Yeah, whatever's in his mind right now, we probably couldn't say over the air.
The play clock's running down. They run again on first down. Martin finding room at the 30. And he'll be taken down just shy of the 40. That's good for 21 yards and a first down.
At this stage of the game, the run pass numbers are a little bit out of whack because most of the yardage has come through the air. But in a sense, that just sets things up for big runs like that because the defense might be a little bit off balance. They pick up another first down with that run.
First down, Winston.
Look at that throw. You nigga. That was a nigga right there, man. I'm sorry, guys. But that was a nigga. Damn, Winston was a nigga. I had this man wide open. He's just going to shoot the ball out there like he's crazy. God, down, man.
Big time gain on the previous snap.
I don't know what I'm saying, man. Deep, hey, what happened to you? Man, that's shame what you have, man.
Bring one of the tight ends.
I knew it. I knew it. They can't steady right there, is it? That's a real problem to them. Reggie can't say that. You shouldn't say that. That's a bad word. You just had tears in the eye when you hear that.
Give him 12 yards on that one. It earns him a fresh set of downs.
I mean, I had to do it wide open, Trace. That's the wrong one. Good God, man. Boy,
Bay.
Donald Trump said he talked to the president of the Donald Trump said he talked to the president of the Virgin Islands. She already know. She already
laughed.
Go ahead, Donald. I can't believe he talked to football.
For 16, and the drive will continue. Mm-hmm.
Did he really say that? Or they getting him again?
Time for a break. We'll come back and see
how
it all shakes out after this.
Boy, you about baffled. They're your citizens, man. Come on, man. Your big fatty and blocking me. Get out of the way. Should have been a touchdown. Man, people, they won't believe this stuff, man. They look up trying to put me in a different offensive play. I don't want no passing play. Man, that's just the man. Let the clock run. Shoot, what do you think I'm going to do?
It's just their first. They've got two more to use here in the final stages. See if they stay on the ground for second down. Looks like the defense in press coverage here. On second down, Martin. And the reinforcements come in as they're going to stop him behind the line.
And the Steelers one more time, by third and eight. I'll throw a pass and try to get a touchdown. Oh, I can go for the win here. Well, go for the 7 point, get ahead 7 points. I'm gonna go for my play with my ears, goal line fade. 14 yards out, still better get him in there. He's gonna play a couple too. Go get the ball up, Howard. Right? Right? You got it. Get the ball in there. He drops it. They make a firecracker sound like somebody really hit him. Everybody flying through the same direction. Ain't nobody can hit that man like that. Ain't gonna make it go boom like he got hit.
Ooh, yeah. And you know that they're feeling the momentum right now, but they have to be very careful not to get over-exuberant,
over-excited. Hit me. He could have blocked that if he was somehow. Okay, I'll be back there long enough for him to block. We want me to score. My Evans gonna drop the ball on 2 yards, man.
To take the clock down just a little bit further, at least under a minute or so, but this was not over yet, especially since they just need a field goal.
You don't run that little play, you've been running long enough.
The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away.
You can't go to no cover two, you got to play a cover three. And you got to roam that nose.
Now we take it in the end zone.
You might get a pick on the first play. Let's lock it up right here. First play lockup, fellas. We've been playing through the leg, but we ready for it. Let's go.
Field goal, a decent amount of time on the clock, so tell me if I'm wrong, you don't have to be too panicked here.
I don't need it.
No, not at all, I agree with you, and this is where
your
preparation and
your confidence
comes
into
play.
They've worked on these situations all
the time. They practice it all the time. They know what they want to get done, and in a lot of cases, the great competitors, they love this situation. They think they can go ahead and get it done. They practiced it, we'll see if practice makes perfect. They'll look to throw.
Hey, good ball, man. First, get your feet up, son.
What
you go with? That what you go with? No, it was a peak finish. But I'm finna kneel down. He don't quit. He don't quit already. But I will show my friend this game because it's terrible how they do me. I'm gonna go ahead and share this one. What? Yeah, I'm gonna share. What TC say, Tracy?